Happening today, Mayor Eric Adams begins a three-day trip to Israel. His first stop is in Jerusalem, where he'll attend a reception with local leaders. Later, he will visit Tel Aviv. The mayor's office says the trip will focus on learning about Israeli technology and efforts to fight anti-Semitism. The trip comes 1 month after the Israeli president visited the mayor in New York.